Repeated addition is multiplication. I know, you've heard that a zillion times. But why is it true? We don't just define multiplication as repeated addition. We can't do that because that won't help us with negative numbers or with decimals or with fractions. No, that's not a good math rule. So what we're going to do here is start with 7 plus 7 plus 7 and try to use only good math rules to see why this equals 3 times 7. Now the first of those good math rules is 7 equals 1 times 7. Because you take 1 and multiply it by any number, you get that number back. And that's how we define 1, so that's a perfectly good math rule. So each of these 7s is just 1 times 7. And now that we have a sum of products here, we can use the distributive property. We can factor out the 7 and write this sum as 1 plus 1 plus 1 times 7. 1 plus 1 plus 1, that's where our 3 comes from. And now we see that 7 plus 7 plus 7 is 3 times 7, and all we did there was use perfectly good math rules. Mainly, we use the distributive property. So whenever anybody throws at you, repeated addition is multiplication, you just throw right back at them, say, hey, no, that's the distributive property. And not only will that make you sound smart, but thinking of multiplication this way actually makes you smart.